In Buenos Aires, a million Argentines line the streets as Juan Peron rides to inaugural ceremonies at the government house and at the Chamber of Deputies. The newly elected president receives the ceremonial mace and colors of office from retiring president Edelmiro Farrell. President Peron, now holding the rank of Brigadier General, reviews the Argentine Army and Navy. A new leader for a key nation in Western Hemisphere solidarity.